Once there was a proud king, Acrisius. The oracle of Apollo predicted his destiny was to die by the hand of his grandson. Acrisius had a beautiful daughter, Danae. In order to avoid his destiny, Acrisius locked Danae in a bronze tower with no doors, nothing but a tiny window. But mighty Zeus heard her cries one night. He was so charmed by her beauty that he entered the tower as a bright shower of gold through the tiny window.